welcome back to another Scriptcase tutorial. My name is Marcia, and in this video I'm going to show you the new template system we have added to this version 9.9. Okay, so before you try to use this option, make sure you have your version updated to the version 9.9, and to exemplify how you can use. And to show you the new template system, I'm going to go here to create project, and you will see here Scriptcase forms. This is a project with many forms applications, different forms applications for you to see, to have ideas on how to use the options within the Scriptcase forms. So to use this system is very simple. You just click here to import to your Scriptcase. Then you have the option to use default connection, which is SQLite. It will store the tables within a Scriptcase directory, or you can create your own connection and bring these tables to your database. I'm going to choose SQLite. Scriptcase will import the database, and I will generate here the source code. Okay, so we have 36 applications. I will open project, and then we have here all the applications. I can run the menu, and I'll see here all the form templates. So this one is for evaluation using the new rating fields, and I have here several options for you to use. So just different ideas of form, course, evaluation. So we have this one here, party invitation. Okay, so if you want to use one of these forms, it's very simple. You go here, select the form. For example, this one, car rental, and I can export and import, or I can just copy to another project. If you see here, I have another project within this Scriptcase, so I can copy this form. Okay, copy it. And if I go to my project, I'll have this form there. Let's try here. I will open, and here we have the form application imported to the other project. So this is just an example on how you can import a project and use for your applications. I hope you enjoy it, this new option, the new template system, and I see you in the next tutorial. Bye bye.